after the escape of a jaguar at a zoo in New Orleans.
The jaguar jungle exhibit there remains closed after a jaguar chewed through the mesh barrier and killed 9 animals.
We heard about the incident, but we figured that it would be safer than less safe today because they definitely don't want to happen this happen again. So we're gonna just go have a good time, right?
Right, right. Yeah, we feel completely safe. We're not. Are you?